We're here at Bodega Negra in the dream downtown, where Chef Michael Armstrong is winning over the meatpacking district with his fresh take on authentic Mexican food. The chef shares with us his favorite spots to nosh in New York City and teases his recipe for guac three ways. The conversation couldn't get any more delicious as we find out where the chefs eat. We're here with Chef Michael Armstrong with Bodega Negra at the Dream Downtown. Amazing tacos. All right, so we're gonna start with brunch or breakfast.
Favorite brunch spot is Talde in Brooklyn.
Oh my gosh, yes.
Dale Talde is an awesome chef. He's a friend of mine, and they have the best brunch. They do a breakfast ramen that's amazing.
What about a cheap eat favorite?
Cheap eat, I would say Los Tacos over in Chelsea Market. Cheap tacos, they're delicious. They make all their own tortillas there. You would think I don't get enough of that, but I eat Mexican food all the time. I love it. It's my favorite. So days on, days off, it's my go-to.
Just tacos all day long
and
all night. If you're going to do a hidden gem.
Hidden gem for me, again, I got to go Mexican.
All right. It's
Casa Enrique.
Ooh.
Not that it's hidden, but it's a little off the beaten path. It's in Long Island City in Queens.
Ooh, okay.
They have a Michelin star, and it's just, you know, simple, straightforward, no frills Mexican food.
Okay, are you a burger or a pizza guy?
Burger.
Oh yeah? Alright, where's our best?
I'd say one of my favorites for sure is at the Beatrice Inn.
Ooh.
They do a 45-day dry-aged burger with caramelized onions and cheese, and it's so good. It's awesome.
Best restaurant, period? Which one?
For me, best restaurant in New York would be Batard.
Ooh!
Classic, really well-done, fine dining food, but in a little bit more of a relaxed, more casual atmosphere. You know, I can go there in jeans and my Jordans.
Okay.
And have a four-star meal.
Okay, so I think now if he can, we would like some food porn. He's gonna give us this fabulous recipe of guacamole.
Yes.
So go to wineforfood.com and look at the recipe while you're describing it. Go.
Okay, so beautiful fatty avocados,
yes,
mashed with spicy jalapenos, onions, tomato, and then our little trick here is we take a spicy roasted tomatillo salsa and mix that in with the guacamole. So it has a little bit more bitterness and more depth of flavor. It's spicy, it's, you know, a little bit more creamy. It's perfect. With some warm, salty tortilla chips.
Yes, fresh. Hot and salty.
Yes.
So I'm seriously coming here with my friends for my birthday. This weekend, we're doing a staycation at the Dream.
Yes.
So I'm gonna be eating
Excited
your food.
To have you. Yes.
You're gonna have
thank
a blast.
You. Yes.
And thank you so much for where the chefs eat.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thanks so much to Chef Michael Armstrong for letting us know where the chefs eat. For more wine and food-related content, head to wineforfood.com and connect with us on social media.